welcoming committee. Find the drop location and plant our communication devices.
Drone deployed.
Drone drop command to place a listening device. Find the location and deploy the second drone.
Damn it! Put this thing down!
Drone deployed. Drone deployed.
You drop the package, finish off the enemy.
Thank you.
guards are in place and the defensive squadrons are all but cleared out. They're gonna need some reinforcements. I've marked an extraction point on the map. Form up and get out. You don't have much time. I need you to cut a route through. Our friend on the inside has weakened the shielding on some of the mines. This leaves them vulnerable to gunfire, but he can't hold it for long. I've highlighted the unshielded mines on your HUD. Destroy them and clear a return route to the forwarding base. Okay, pilot. The final act. All the pieces I've been moving are in place. The minefield is down. The last meaningful defense in this sector is here to protect their precious shipyard, which is just where I want it. That Wyvern carrier may think it's impregnable, but with the intel from our informant, we can now take it down. Imagine the possibilities. A ship your size taking down that colossus. Your name will go down in history. Score one for the little guy. Launched defensive anchor points as shield boosters. How beautifully predictable. The quartermaster modified a few drones to transmit a virus back through the defense module and drop the shields. Take down the fighters and decrypt the carrier network by placing drones at the anchor points.
Oh.
Deploy the hacking drones to corrupt the shields.
The shields are down. An easy hack if you know how. Look for the exposed coolant nodes on the ship's exterior and destroy them. Removing them will force the engine core to eject for a short window. A window you can use to destroy the carrier from the inside.
Thank you. ¿Qué pasa?
Hola.
Hola, linda.
Comidita time.
Ok. Déjame terminar esa misión.
Ok.
Ya va a terminar pronto, yo creo. Pues no son, no son tan largas.
Ok.
Thank you.
Those flames rise. The exhilaration. I thought you all died in there, but here you are, bursting out the other end. Flames licking at your heels. I suppose congratulations are in order. Head back to the station for a moment. I have something I would like to discuss. I fooled the world into believing I never existed, and yet here I am. The devil born from your misgivings. I took you into the fold and made you part of my new world. We had a beautiful opportunity, and yet you take me for a fool, pilot. Think I don't see your deception? That I don't hear the whispers of rebellion? The Valkyrie. I know she got to you. Round Kavok. You're in her pocket. I hope you're pleased with your choice, pilot. It's the last decision you'll ever make.
Tighten that harness. And brace yourself, my friend. This is going to hurt you a lot more than it's going to hurt me.